Connor's now back out there. Wide open at the corner. Walking in is Quadri Henderson. And it's a two-touchdown lead for Penn. James Connor now the long setback. He takes the handoff. And he's in it. That's a Penn touchdown.
Fly above the sky. We are here. This is a career-long attempt for Tyler Durbin. Super reliable inside of 40.
I've been all around the globe trying to protect your soul.
50, 40, 30, 25, 20, Haley, 10, 5, touchdown, Penn State! Marcus Allen blocked it, and Grant Haley takes it to the house, and the Denver Lions electrify Beaver Stadium and take the lead with 4:27 to go!
Welcome you to the 2016 Big Ten Football Championship.
Yeah!